Delegates from Ayatollah Shirazi's central office met the directors and staff members of Islamic Action Organization in Iraq. In the meeting, the delegates were informed of the latest activities of the Islamic organization and taken to several sections of the organization while conveying the prayers and advices of the Grand Jurist.